Veterinary Merlot, and welcome back again to my YouTube channel. Yes. So finally, guys, what we're gonna do is we're going to do an unboxing. Yes, I'm so excited because I've been waiting for this moment. Yes, we were going to unbox the EXO Mystery Box Anniversary Edition. So this package just arrived this week, and finally I've got the chance to open this today. And I ordered this through AeriShop and Twitter. So without further ado, let's start unboxing this EXO Mystery Box. So as you can see, it was delivered by LDC, guys. It's supposed to be boxed, but I received an email from AeriShop that they couldn't find any store selling a box. So instead of box, they put it inside. I haven't opened it yet, but I have a feeling it is still a box. So let's open this. So excited. This is gonna be my first time trying to open a mystery box. So yes. Oh, it's in the gift box. And it has the store name, AeriShop, and EXO Mystery Box. And the presentation is good. Put a ribbon, which is good. Anyway, guys, before I start opening this, I just wanna show to you my shirt. This is the EXO Obsession. Oh my gosh, look, it's quite many. I'm just going to pick it up randomly, guys, so that it could be easier for us. So the first one is this. Oh my gosh. Wait. So guys, I'll transfer you up there so that it could be easier for you to see. But this is the first item. It's so big. It's an EXO Love Shot poster. Oh my gosh. They're so handsome. They're so handsome, guys. Thank you so much for that, AeriShop. Okay, so for the second item. It's a tote bag. 4/8/12 anniversary tote bag. Yes, thank you. Third is, yay, Nature Republic EXO Aloe Vera. Yes, I don't want to use this. Well, thank you for that. Next is guys, look, You're so handsome. Bye, bias, and Wayrecker. It's Dio and Chen back to back. Thank you, Erin Shop. So for the next item is wait, let's open this. A temple. Wait, I don't know how to use this. Is this? What is this, guys? What is this, guys? I don't know how to use this. What is this? But yes, this. I don't know what's this, but thank you. And then for the next item, what's this? It's Kai. Next is Suho. So cute. Next is our baby panda Tao. And it's Exodus. Oh my god. And guys, we're down to last, and I'm so shocked by this. Ta-da! It is, don't mess up my tempo. Is it album? I don't know if it's album. Let's open this. Guys, I just had a plan to buy this album, but look, I have this. Okay, so this is the cover. And this is the back, and it's quite thick. So guys, let's try to see, open this. Oh my, it's a real album. Oh my gosh, it's a real album. Have you seen that? Oh. Wait, I don't know, what is this? Kasi diba guys, merong in this album, there is a moderato allegro version. I don't know what version is this. Where can I find it? So yeah, let's see this per page. So this is the first page. Says here, don't mess up my tempo. And then, oh my god, Chenyeol. Oh. fan book. I'm sorry about that. So it's a mess. Here's a fan book and my wrecker. It's Chen. Why is so handsome here? Why Chen? And it has a message at the back, but I don't know how to read Hangul. Yes, but he's so handsome. Chen. Okay. Let's proceed. So, Chen Yeol. It's Chen Yeol again. What's this? Oh, it's Kai. Oh, Kai is so hot. Look his eyes. It's so fierce, right? Oh my gosh. Kai. I love his eyebrow here. Look. So clean. Oh, it's fun. Kai. Another hat gun. Only Kai can do this. Oh. May bias, guys. May bias. Dio. It's Dio. Oh, it's Dio. Bacon's part. So manly in that picture. Bacon's wearing helmet. Okay. So hot. It's so hot. Shumin Yung. So hot. So handsome here. I miss you, Shumin. Okay. Who's next? Oh. I love him in this era. It's Lay. So handsome. Okay. It's Arlay. By the way, guys, support Lay. His new song, Boom. And also, don't forget to watch, to subscribe to his channel also. Also to NNG. That's Chen Yeol's YouTube channel also. He's so cute here. So innocent. He looks really innocent. And here. Oh, this is my second bias wrecker. The maknae of the group, Sehun. So handsome here. Okay. Next is my wrecker, Chen. By the way, guys, support also EXO-SC. They're going to have a comeback on July 13th. That's Monday. So support our Macne and our Chen Yeol. going back to Chen. This is Chen. I miss you. Oh my god. Oh my god, guys. He's so sexy here. That chest. Look, that chest. Oh my god, Chen. Why are you doing this to me? It's Chenny. Chen Chen! Chen! Next is our leader, Suho. Don't mess up my tempo. Our daddy Suho. Suho. I don't know if I'm doing this right, but yes. Next is the group photo, same on the cover. Don't mess up my tempo. Look, Chen here, he's so fierce, so hot, and this baby penguin. Riding a motorcycle in this part, and then this. Okay. This one so hot. I miss OT9 so much. The lyrics of the songs, Sign, Ulala, Gravity, With You, Wait for Seven, Bad Dream, Damage, Smile on My Face, Oasis, Tempo, Chinese Lyrics, and they have the signature part in this on the last page. I can't read. I don't know what they said here. Can someone translate this? Please translate this for me. Yes. And the last is the credits part. Okay, and yes, so don't mess up my tempo. Aww. And oh, by the way, guys, there's still more. They even include this sticker, tempo, love shot, mama. Call Me Baby, Obsession, like what I am wearing right now, Obsession, and lastly, Growl. Yeah, so that's it, guys. That I'm so happy for everything that I received. I can totally say that it's worth the wait. And I'm so happy that I also got the tempo, Don't Mess Up My Tempo album, because I've been planning to buy this, but not anymore since I got this already. Well, thank you so much, Erisha, for everything that I received for your Mystery Box edition. Anyway, guys, that's it for today's video. I hope you guys liked it. And if you guys liked it, please don't forget to hit the like button. Comment down below what items you like the most. And also, yes, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to click the notification bell below so that you will always get notified every time I have a new video. And yes, see you on my next one, guys. Bye!